doesn't seem like a place you find good men.
We're not looking for good men. We're looking for mercenaries. We have no hope of taking the fortress without them.
If we make it far enough to hire them, with those things out there...
These bones! This place has swallowed things larger than us! And spat them wild! They'll kill us all!
Run! Get off the sand!
It's all sand!
Keep calm! Keep moving!
Where?
Anywhere that isn't sand!
Ah! I was hoping it wasn't a corpse I was dragging home. Bit weird, that, eh?
My men... what happened?
I'm sorry, lad. They weren't as lucky as you.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, don't thank me. Thank this! That little darling's a bit twitchy, but she should get you up to my camp, no trouble. I've got a newer one, myself. Worked out all the hitches.
Hitches?
Word of advice about the climb. If you don't like heights, don't look down. And if you don't like dwarf asses, don't look up.
This device, you built it?
You don't need to flatter me, lad. I already snatched you from the nasties. No, what you got there's Numenorean. Loads of their contrivances scattered around from way back.
Very useful.
Trick is grabbing it without the worms grabbing you. I found a few promising sites, got them all sketched out. You bring what you find back to me, I'll tinker till it does what it used to. Or does something, anyway. Then you can field test it, make sure it's safe. Sound good?
More than fair.
Not the most convenient spot if you're moving in furniture. But on the plus side, worms don't like heights.
So, what are you doing so far from Gondor?
Looking for the Vanishing Sons. They're a mercenary company.
Yes, I hired a few of them to look for Numenorean bits. Now I owe their leader a few... mercenaries. I've got just the thing to get you to where they are. Just don't tell them where I am.
What do I do?
Just run off the edge of the cliff.
Run off the edge of the cliff?
And here, these are the places to poke around for more Numenorean goodies. Go on then. I've used this thing myself. Not a bump or a scratch.
See, laddie, nothing to it. Now, whatever you do, don't. Oh, you'll figure it out.
Figure what out? Just have to not think about it, is all.
dwarf running around the desert. The one with all the toys.
My name is Baranor. I am second captain of the Gondorian Guard at Minas Ithil.
Minas Ithil has fallen some time ago, I believe.
I am seeking soldiers.
Well, it's difficult to be a captain without them. Lucky for you, I've got the finest warriors in all of Middle-earth! Do you carry coin of any kind?
Some.
Some. You're going to need a lot more than some. What are your plans for them, eh? I assume you're not planning to retake Minas Ithil.
I'm planning to take Shindrum.
The fortress? No, 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 no. That sounds like the work for heroes. All I can offer you are mercenaries. Look, why don't you come back when you have some more money? Or sense? Morad?
How do you know that name?
You haven't changed! I remember a boy of 7. Small for his age, so he had a lot to prove. And one day, he decided that he was going to explore the caves of Umbar, but he got himself into a little bit of trouble. Lucky for him, he had a brother. A beautiful, courageous, older brother who was sent to look for him. And by the time that champion reached him, he was moments away from being devoured by Karagors.
Karagors? Jagai!
No, 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 little brother. I am Sarkar now. Sarkar, the unkillable. Sarkar, the insufferable. Sarkar, the survivor. But I still bear some scars from my former life.
How did you come to be here, among these Easterlings?
Same old story. A village is raided, homes are looted, mothers and fathers are slaughtered, screaming tears.
Orcs.
Mercenaries.
How is it?
I should be thankful, though, of course, eh? Not every boy gets the chance to be raised among such a merry band of killers and thieves!
But you lead them.
Yeah, only until I get a knife in my back. And believe me, that is how all leaders end up. But enough history. Blood only goes so far. You and I, we have business to transact.
If I'm going to take that fortress, I better start with something smaller. Let's see about those outposts.
Boredom can kill an orc sure as a blade. So if you lot get fidgety, maybe, I don't know. Amuse yourselves by killing each other. Lover, lover, like no other. This outpost is mine, and you, You're gonna be mine too!
Touch and go for a bit there. But a win is a win.
As you've no doubt heard, there's been some trouble in the area recently. Let's hope it finds its way here to entertain us!
Figure out the trajectory, so can I. Now let's fight for real!
We'll draw
You won't get this outpost! Not even a little piece! And speaking of little pieces...
Maybe Circa will start to believe that we can take Shindrum.
There! The clock! Lead him!
Death to the enemy!
The Numenoreans set their minds to making a man fly. But when they figured out a device that could do it, they decided they weren't impressed enough with themselves. So, they set about improving on it. How could a people who soar like birds fall so far that there's hardly any trace of them left?
Just because we're stationed at an outpost, doesn't mean you can spend your days and nights drinking grog. There's bandits out there, and I want you gloves sharp.
But I do know that I'm gonna kill you.
And then... All right.
I'm gonna have some more grog.
And then I'm gonna kill you!
Die!
I can see you enjoy your work. Watch it! That one's in flames!
The finest feel guilty taking coin for that one. Almost.
Taking outposts, meddling. Well, nothing makes you more famous than dying. Of outposts being attacked. Ours could be next. So open your eyes and ears and keep those blades sharp.
When the Numenorians' doom finally came, their fires were soon extinguished. Something to do with a flood, I believe. Well, I don't see any water out here. So let's see how hot we can make this thing burn. The idea with this is it incinerates your enemies at the same time you're knocking them back. My kind of idea.
Been meaning to kill you. Just got busy with other work.
Get back here!
You've ended one fight and begun another!
I kill you!
Where'd you go? Manswine! You have spilled much orc blood. For that, you have my genuine respect. But what you will not have is my mercy.
I'm going to rip out your stomach and then make you swallow it. Your tricks won't save you today. That's all very good. Now let's do it! I said all of a shame!
He won't be dead enough!
Yeah.
I think I'm getting their attention.
Be vigilant, lads! We're a last secure outpost in Lithlad, and an attack is inevitable! I want blood! I want screams! I want terror! But I don't want any surprises! Manfield! I suppose you think you're gonna own this place? No! I own it! And now, I own you! Gonna chop you into pieces, then find a use for each one! I hate waste!
We got plans for you! No mistake!
We gotta talk or fight! Go!
One less outpost to secure.
The Numenoreans possessed wisdom far superior to any we have today. Shame that, in the end, it wasn't enough to save them. But it does fascinate me how they created a device to aid in climbing, and later upgraded it to knock loads of people down. If it were me, I'd have done it the other way round.
This should prove useful. Or it could be broken and worthless. I suppose I'd have no way of knowing.
Keep your weapon sharp!
Just as important as strength are stealth and speed. If you're invisible, there's no defense. If you're silent, there's no call for help. Reckon no one mastered this better than the Numenoreans. No one's seen or heard them in ages.
Torben should be able to use this to make my gear more deadly. Whether to me or the orcs, remains to be seen.
Least as well as I can.
What would you rather face? A giant werewolf, a dozen caragors, or two crows?
Nope, I'm not playing this game. I refuse to answer.
You're no... This is why...
Handle this bit of kit carefully. Enemies who stood against Numenorean weapons didn't stand for long. and the ones who survived the first cut quickly came to wish they hadn't. Poison tends to bring that out in people. That, and their guts, as they puke themselves to death.
I suppose I should get this back to Torben. See what new torments he can inflict on me with it.
It's an age-old quandary in battle. How'd you close the distance to your enemy? Well, the Numenoreans, true to form, solved this problem with a novel approach. Instead of making your way to your opponent, bring him to you, and then smack him. Goes without saying.
These Numenoreans were either brilliant or diabolical. And actually, it needn't be one or the other.
Countering enemies is great. What's even better is stopping them dead. And I do mean dead. The Numenoreans knew that by using your opponent's momentum against him, you turn his opening strike into your killing blow.
This thing looks like it could be a real lifesaver. Or life taker. I honestly have no idea.
The Numenoreans knew defense meant more than cowering behind some bulwark. While the enemy's trying to wear your strength down, you've got to build it up. No idea how this works. It's to do with the storing and unleashing energy or something. Just mind you stay on the right side of it.
This technology is fascinating. If I knew what it did, I'm sure I'd be horrified.
The soldiers of this ancient empire wielded the mightiest blades, the most powerful bows. But, as in most things, they weren't satisfied there. They devised clever ways to burn their enemies, to terrify and sow chaos among them. Any craftsman pours his strength and wit into his creations. To that, the Numenoreans added madness. Oh! And fire.
I can't imagine what function this device could possibly have, but I suppose that's part of the fun.
What's up?
Aha! Let's see what you have. Tilt the odds in your favor.
Tell me, brother. What do you see?
Orcs. Wagons. More orcs.
Do you know what I see? Coin, fortune, and enough danger to make it fun.
It seems you have better eyes than I do.
It looks too, but who's keeping track?
I suppose this coin you speak of is in those wagons, those surrounded by guards.
Soon to be dead guards. No survivors. The Overlord can't know that this is us. After all, he is paying us to keep these deliveries safe.
You're working for the orcs?
Look, in this line of work, I can't choose where my coin comes from. Besides, if you're thinking about taking over that fortress, you're going to need my men. And if you need men, you need coin. Help me, brother. I'll give you a family discount.
How generous.
Keep an eye out for wereworms. They're drawn to Grog.
I hear the Overlord has hired man-swine mercenaries to keep these shipments safe. But do you see any of them guarding us right now?
This coin is from Minas Ithil. More of the same. More loot from the city. All their supplies come through this canyon. This is all Gondorian coin.
And now, it's Easterling coin.
Let's get these wagons back to the oasis. Today, we get paid.
These caravans have to stop.
You and your boys need to get all this grog cleaned up before any wereworms show up. And don't spill any more, or you'll bring the Rumbler here.
The Rumbler? Sounds like just what I need. It's time to spill some grog.
What have you done?
Cut off the enemy's supply line.
That was also my supply line! I need to keep the coin flowing. Do you see those men back there? Those are not soldiers. Their loyalty is bought, and when they stop getting paid, their blades are no longer under my control.
These are marauder orcs. When we take their fortress, you'll get half their fortune, and I'll use the other half to pay you and your men for whatever comes next.
All right. You know, coin is one thing. That fortress is another. Oh, I hope you've got a great plan.
Now I just need a plan.
If you're serious about taking this fort and getting me my coin, we'll need to find out what we're up against. And we'll need to be discreet.
I wouldn't want to ruin your reputation among the orcs.
So is Mog dead? That makes Gimoop the new war chief. Or is it all Baruk? How am I supposed to keep this straight?
No need to trouble yourself anymore.
Nicely done, little brother. Very discreet.
His overlord chose his war chiefs well.
He's called Takra, the Sand Spider. Encourages competition within his ranks. A bloody business, but it does weed out the weak.
See, Mog! You need
tonight. How do you work with these beasts?
Oh, they're not much different from mercenaries. They like to drink, to sing, and to kill.
Oh, that bird, sir. I got it. I'm good.
You've lived a hard life, Jagai.
But I survived, didn't I? I lived long enough to meet you again. That's better than most.
I could use some downtime!
Yes, we're having trouble with some of the outposts.
How have you survived among the Easterlings?
By letting Jagai die. By becoming Serka. Jagai was weak, afraid. He could be hurt, killed. Serka cannot. We'll have to take this fortress before I run out of coin. Mercenaries are loyal only as long as you can pay them.
They'll get their money.
We're almost done. But I'm not leaving here empty-handed. I think I saw some gold back there. Finish up so we can leave.
You talk too much.
My arm! Get him! Get him!
I think that made him angry. Maybe a good time to leave.
Get him! Up there! He's up there!
You're either a terrible shot, or you have a big problem with the Overlord's arm!
Gondorian, an Easterling. Doesn't much matter, I suppose. I've always had a taste for exotic meats.
I think it's time we left, little brother. Or do you want to try and get us killed again?
Time to leave.
We're losing them!
Now we know what we're dealing with.
I've seen two kinds of mercenary, brother. One of them fights for gold, and the other seeks death in whatever way he can find it. I'm starting to think you're the second kind.
Welcome, sir. Would you like to hire more of my mercenaries?
Where is Serka?
I am Zoja, and the Vanishing Sons have chosen a new leader. Prices may have gone up since you...
Where is my brother?
Your brother? You see, I had a brother once. His name was Serka. And then a stranger came, and he started to forget who his family was, his real family. Men who followed him bled with him. He started to think he could work against us, against our patrons. No need for that. I gave him to a very fine fellow by the name of Uzhak. He runs a fight pit called the Circus. Very entertaining. All sorts of warriors and beasts. You wouldn't think a man could get torn apart in so many ways.
I will be back.
Make sure you bring plenty of coin! There'll be no more family discounts around here, my friend!
Welcome to the circus! A cornucopia of blood and pain! This is where flesh eats flesh, and where today, you are the main attraction!
You're quite the showman. I'll enjoy killing you.
It seems the show has already begun. I have to get down there.
Seems we have a special attraction in our Festival of Blood. Truly, the circus does not disappoint. Oh, we're not done yet. Let me amaze you.
We should let these beasts join in the fight.
I hate to say this, but I think I agree with you. Let's get out of here.
Oh no. We're just getting started. I grant freedom for all. Run wild. Run free.
Make merry with your captain. That Zosha's quite inventive, sending you to the fight pits.
Who do you think you got the idea from?
Many come to join our circus, but none last long. Death by blade, or fang, or bomb. We all blade together.
That will cleanse your foul reek.
Now to do Zosha.
So I told that stinking overlord that the Vanishing Sons will be at his service, loyal as ever. Serka, wait! Serka has returned! Huh? Serka the unkillable, Serka the insufferable, Serka the destroyer!
But if any of you would like to return to my good graces, Serka the merciful asks only one thing.
Take this piece of filth! Throw him to the worms!
Please, please! No, 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 no! You think he's going to protect you? You're dead! You're all dead!
And that is how you lead mercenaries, little brother.
As long as they're ready for what comes next.
I've got to hand it to you, brother. This is a hell of a plan.
Let's get started. Are your men ready?
We're under attack!
Might just need a few more minutes.
You've gone too far! They're attacking the water supply! He's coming!
Hey! We have to drink that water! They'll poison the oasis!
With what?
Themselves!
When it fell, I watched the few survivors flee. None made it quite so far as you, but even you will go no farther.
You still angry about this? You want to fight?
We got it! Bring the fire!
I don't think he's getting up.
Die!
Have you come for them? We have won!
I don't understand you. Your home has been destroyed. Scores of your men are dead. Ugh. The orcs will be coming back to finish you up. What have we won?
Today's fight.
Today's fight. What about tomorrow's? And the next day? And the next day? There's no end to it.
Right. All right. You're right. There is no end to it. This isn't the first time I've lost everything. They don't call me unkillable because I don't lose. It's because I never stop fighting. If I did, that would be the end of me.
Trying to take that fortress could be the end of you. You don't realize it, or you don't care. Either way, you're insane.
You're the one who traveled across Mordor to get to the desert. Allied with questionable mercenaries? Destroyed a canyon with a worm? Huh?
When you put it that way, it does sound insane.
Insane, yeah. I think now you understand me, my brother.
Come on.
Oh, I think I saw you flying yesterday. He likes us much.
He's about to like us a lot less.
Return!
Go ahead, Jason!
Charge the square!
I knew it! I knew I'd been too soft on my boys! You may have gained some ground, but we'll push you back. And when we're done killing a lot of you, I'm gonna have a word with my lads. I'll kill you clean. Painful, but clean.
Training ground.
This is how we do it.
One by one, and they'll be out.
I want that courtyard!
The tide is turning against ya! A tide of Uruk iron!
We're going to kill you! How should I put it? Horribly! Away from that fire! Oh my God!
What do you call that?
Keep it up! To the inner gatehouse!
This is done. But first, we're gonna slaughter you and your rebel army.
Stay outside and make sure I'm not disturbed. The Overlord is mine.
You can count on me. I won't let you down.
It's time to even the score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
Well, that doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I knew mercenaries couldn't be trusted. Stupid worm. That won't work. My death changes nothing. You have no idea what's coming. The Dark Lord will return. And when he does, all of your kind will be wiped out.
Truly is a splendid dwelling. The finest place I've ever called home.
Some would call it ostentatious.
Not me. The Marauder Orcs may be bloodthirsty demons, but they have impeccable taste.
They were always going to try and retake it.
Who can blame them?
How unfortunate for them that they will find it unoccupied.
Where are the man-pigs?
He does like to put on a show, doesn't he?
It's a she. Gwendolyn. I checked her underbits.
I have not forgiven your debt, Master Dwarf. Hey, I know where you live.
Well, at least I have a place to live, eh?
He's got me there.
You know, there are other fortresses. Much grander than this one.
Tell me more.
Gorgoroth, for one. How do you feel about lava?
Well, look, if there's going to be more battles, you'll need a title.
I think I'm fine.
Baranor the Worm Herder.
No.
Baranor the Disarming.
Very clever.
Baranor the Dwarf Friend.
I don't know about friend.
Baranor the Man-Bird.
Definitely not.
Baranor the Conqueror.
Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go with Man-Bird.